Give me a gun.
Somebody, please get this man a gun.
Let's go. Your descent into hell begins here, Mr. Wick. Earl will guide you. Do be careful on your way down. Oh, and remember, you owe me. You don't want me owing you.
Light, easy to handle, effective. The handgun is the ideal weapon for both defensive and offensive close-quarter man-to-man combat fighting. Easily carried at the side, it's practically a part of you. In spite of the weapon's light weight and compactness, a bullet smashing through only one of these white pine boards would be enough to seriously wound a man. Before handguns can be fired properly, men must first complete basic training with the pistol and revolver on a standard range. Here, trigger squeeze, sighting and aiming, and other fixed and correct firing habits are learned. This basic training, however, doesn't prepare a man to get the most out of his weapon in combat. For here on the range, he's firing under ideal conditions at stationary targets. Being a good shot on a range doesn't mean that a man will be the same good shot when the target is moving or firing back at him. To get the maximum out of his gun, a man must learn to fire quickly and instinctively. Just as a rifleman graduates from the practice range to combat firing, the man armed with the handgun must have the same kind of advanced training with his weapon.
Лейтенант, проверьте на балконе с другой стороны. Центр, каждый поезд ниже.
Upstairs. What the hell? Everybody ends up dead. Just a matter of when.
Let me take you to Alexander's grandstand, grandstand. Ain't you coming along? Come on in here.
I'd like to hear.
Come on in here.
I'd like to hear.
Alexander's ragtime band. Come on in here.
Oh, yes, sir, dear.
Come on in here.
Oh, yes, sir, dear.
It's the best band in the land.
Can you play the bugle call like I never heard before?
Why, it's so natural that you want to go to war. That's just the best that Ben wanted. Honey lamb, come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand.
Up to the man,
up to the man, up to that man,
up to that man,
who's the leader of the band. And I would like to hear the Swanee River play in the right time.
Come on and hear,
I'm going to hear.
Come on and hear,
I'm going to hear. Alexander's ragtime band.
Well,
oh, my honey.
Well,
there's a fiddle with notes that screeches like a chicken.
Like a chicken.
Like a chicken.
Oh, you chicken.
And the clarinet
is a colored pet.
Come and listen.
Sure.
Come and listen.
Sure.
To a classical band watch teaches. Come now, somehow. Better hurry along. Come on in here.
I'd like to hear.
Come on in here.
I'd like to hear.
Alexander's ragtime band.
Come on in here.
Oh, yes,
dear.
Come on in here.
Oh, yes, dear.
It's
the best band in the land. Can you play the bugle call like I never heard before?
Why, it's so natural that you want to go to war. That's just the best band, one M. Honey lamb, come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand.
Up to the man,
up to the man, up to that man,
up to that man,
who's the leader of the band. And I would like to hear the Swami River say in the ragtime.
Come on and hear,
come on and hear,
come on and hear,
come on and hear Alexander's ragtime band.
Thank you. Ugh.